Assalamualaikum and hi Dr. Noor Hazarina, I representative of Group Hamster to briefly present about how we work as a team. Before I explain further, let me introduce my group members. First is Nurul Hafiza, second is Nurul Ain, third is Muhammad Izzanie, fourth is Muhammad Amirul, fifth is Muhammad Azim, and lastly is me, Muhammad Faiz. From these mother appreciation campaigns, our group decide to separate the tasks by giving our group member to select which task that they want to do. We did not decide to do our campaign tasks together, such as website design, blog strategy, search engine optimizations, landing page, call to actions, social media interaction, and etc. It is because we think that it will drag a lot of time during a meeting. We conduct the task by giving the due date for compiling, and we do a double check every task given during a meeting time. Actually, we are using a Google Meet as our main software of meeting session. The ideas come out by one of our group members that seen in another perspective of how actually important mother in people life. We all looking deeply, is it effective and success before we all decide that is the best and suitable for our group campaigns. Until now, I can say that all the members give an excellent cooperation during a group assignment.
Hello everyone, my name is Muhammad Izzanie bin Razali and today I am going to talk about what are my tasks for the Mother Appreciation Campaign. For this campaign, I am responsible for the landing page creation and the call to action placement. I created a newsletter subscription page for the landing page using MailChimp.
The purpose of our landing page is to acquire information about our audience and also to let them know about any updates regarding our campaign.
In order to attract people to sign up for our newsletter, I offered them an e-book that will be sent via email after they have subscribed. I use Canva to create the ebook. The second part of my task is the call to action placement. I use effective copywriting that includes the details of our campaign, our website and social media links, and of course, our call to action. I then distributed the CTA via WhatsApp. As a bonus,
I also integrated a Linktree link to all our social media platforms for a more clean and professional look.
That's all from me. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Sarah Hafiza Azri and I'm going to talk about the social interaction and email marketing for our campaign. So my idea was creating Instagram and also Facebook. The reason why I chose Instagram and Facebook because we believe that there will be lots of engagement with the audiences, which makes our target audiences were from teenagers to late 20s. Furthermore, Instagram and Facebook have this privilege where we can link all the posters and stories from one and another, which is very hassle-free and less time-consuming. So I used Canva to create the template for the social media content, and this is how our Instagram looked like. Meanwhile, this is how our Facebook looked like. My idea for the content was making introduction post, campaign poster post, quotes post, and also the participants post. In order to make our campaign more successful, I used hashtag for each post that I made. From the hashtags, the posters were on the feed of the gram and we got like 2.5k of impressions, which is a lot than our expectation. However, Facebook didn't really get lots of response from our posts, but we got 71 likes for our page in total. Other than social media interaction, we also created an email marketing to build our relationship with the audience. I used MailChimp via website to create a template, and I also installed the app from my phone to keep on track of new audience who subscribed with us. The content of our campaign was the campaign poster to invite the audiences to join our campaign and added some pictures on the below, like a sample on how the outcome would be looked like. I also introduced our group to make the readers aware that this campaign is run by the UTM students. I also created the call to action box to link all our websites, social media, and also our blog.
I am Amirul. For this campaign, my part is to contact the blogger. We use blogger as much as our platform. We use blogger to spread our campaign about money appreciation campaigns. The main purpose of this blog is to connect our campaign to the relevant audience. Another one is to boost our campaign traffic and send community leads to our website. The more frequent and better our blog posts are, the higher the change for our website to get discovered and visited by our target audience. How we spread awareness about this campaign? We share story life with moms, share some state how we appreciate our moms, make some quiz about how will do you really know about your moms, and the last, share another link platform that our group use, such as Instagram, Facebook and website. How we manage the blog? We post 2 times in 1 week, share something related about mother, and then let's share with our friend by using platform Instagram and WhatsApp. This is our family.
Okay, Assalamualaikum everyone. So my name is Muhammad Hazim. So this is our campaign, which is Everymom, a mother appreciation campaign. So I have been trusted to giving a task regarding the website design and SEO, which is search engine optimized. So as you can see from this link tree, we have a lot of links that we directed to our platform. So you can see from this part, which is our website. So when we click, it will be open to our website campaign, which is Everymom, Thank You Mom campaign. So this platform that we are using will be a website builder. They have a 2 plan, which is free user and purchaser user. So whenever we trying to edit this campaign for free for trial user, so the domain for the website we including website. But if you pay from the website wix.com site, this the domain you can change we according with what you want. So right now our group using only the free trial for our campaign. So you can see there is like one page for the home. So if the audience want to see how our campaign, so they just click this explore our campaign, and they will show a forum or what we say, another site, another page, which is join the talk. This is how our audience can follow and can what we say contribute with the campaign. So the audience will post their mother and say about something they want to appreciate for their mother. And we have another thing also. So for the campaign, if we click this page for the campaign, they will show this part. And we also use another page, which is tips and how. So when we click this part, so it will come out as an ebook. So we come out with this ebook for a tips how 50 ways to show mom you appreciate her, a tip so how you can appreciate your mother. So from this website, we can provide an ebook platform so the audience can only click and read from the website. Okay, so when they click this part, they can see all the 15 tips and how to appreciate their mother. Okay, and beside that, what the website also offer, we can make another page, which is for our platform. It's the same like the earlier link. So if we click from this part, they will come up with the link from our platform. So if we click this part, they will show our platform, which is Instagram, another platform that we use to make our campaign. And if we click this one, it will show the Facebook, another media platform that we use. Okay, as you can see. Okay, so audience can also click this link. We come to our blogspot, our blogger. Okay, so not only this website can show how the campaign has been done, but it also can show the tips and how the platform. So the main reason why we use the website is because they have a friendly user. Okay, the interface that have been using from the website is very easy, as you can see from this part. Okay, it's easy for a newbie or a new person to try to learn and make a website. So website is really a better platform for a newbie or a new person that trying to do a website design. Okay, especially for our campaign. So as you can see from this page, we has home, go to our campaign page. Okay, you can edit as what website developer, you can edit and how you want to manage your page. And this is how we uploaded our ebook in this website. Okay, here is the ebook and also the platform. So the interface that website using is really really friendly and easier for you guys to learn how to do a website design. Besides that, we also have using the SEO that provided from the website, which is search engine optimization. Okay, as you can see over here, okay, you can edit the title and the description that can come out from the Google. Okay, and you can see from this part, if we putting appreciate mother every mom, so when a person or audience trying to find our website, they only click a keyword like appreciate or a mother appreciation campaign or anything that related with the mother. So the search engine will come up with this part. So for search engine, you can edit itself. Okay, you can edit to change appreciate mother or every mom or in the description. It's much easier for the our audience to find this website. Okay, and another the best part for the website will be the analytic overview. Okay, as you can see over here, the site session, the active leads and total sale. The site session, they show that almost 12 session that have been clicked using the website for this week, and also an active lead and total sale. So it's much easier for us to see how the insight and our audience have been seen our website. And that the another part from this campaign website design will be login. So if the audience try to sign up, they can almost see the updates from all the website, anything update that have been we try to pass to our audience, and also they can get an what we call email from this website. So everything that from the website have been posting or show the tips and how, it will come out in your email. So that is the best part from the website. Okay, I think that's all for me. First to our member. Thank you.
Alright, now let's talk about the insight and overview of the campaign, which from here we can measure whether the campaign is success or even not. So on how we measure the success of our campaign, we use the platform of Google Feedback, which from here we can know every little details of our participant, from their name, where they are from, are they from UTM and some others. For the Google Feedback, which we received the amount of 54 responses, which it is a very huge amount for us. And now let's hear more, what's the insight of the Google Feedback question. So as you guys can see from here, this is an example of our Google Feedback platform, which we ask a lot of questions such as how satisfied were you with the campaign, did you find this campaign beneficial to you, and their information and so much more. So from here we can collect all the data and information and feedback from the participant itself. Alright, next I'm just going to briefly explain to you guys the question that we sent to them. So here's the answer. So the first question is, are you a student or staff of UTM, which we unexpectedly received 50% and 50%, which half of them is UTM student or staff and another half is not from UTM. Alright, for the second question, where we ask whether they satisfied with the campaign, which we received the amount of 83.3% with 5 marks, which basically they are very satisfied with the campaign, which we believe in the amount of 45 over 54 responses, it is a success campaign. Alright, so for the next question, where we ask them to give us one important value that they receive from this campaign, which from here we can see there's a lot of answer, which the first one is love, mom is everything, life is short, love your mother more, which from here we are not only just collect the data, but at the same time we give them the opportunity for them to participate in here too. So to conclude the insight and overview of this campaign, we end the question with what is the rate for this campaign, which we received the amount of 44 over 54 responses, which most of them take 5 mark, which is it's very satisfied, which in here I can conclude the campaign is a success campaign.